Test, test. Does it work? Hello?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, thanks.
I'll check some of the incidents I had.
Behind is pitting.
Oh fuck.
There's traffic behind.
Stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. Your lap time was 144.59. That's your best lap in this session. 6 has gone off in turn 5.
Start outside of VR. Be right back.
Okay.
B25. You've just done a 143.53. Was at 143.77. There's an incident in turn 5. We think it might be Forster. That lap was at 143.62. Blue flag. Spitting. We think P5 has binned it in International Horseshoe. Seconds. All right, Felix, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
How much fuel to the end?
90 meters. Fuller is now leading.
Pit stop at 25 liters.
Understood. 25 liters. Incident in International Horseshoe. Ribeiro is now in the lead. Incident in turn one. V23. There's an incident in turn two. Incident in turn five. Second place. That was a 143.54.
Are you kidding me, number seven?
Thank you. flag. Side's clear. Now leading. Time was 144.93. Sector 1 is 1.3 seconds off the pace. Forster has been disqualified. There's an incident in International Horseshoe. Incident in turn 6. Fuller is leading the race. You've just done a 143.92. Ribeiro is now in the lead. Is now leading. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. B24. That was 143.37. Ribeiro is now in the lead. There's an incident in turn two. Incident in turn six. Thank you. There's an incident in turn 7. It looks like Thomas. That lap was a 145.46. There's an incident in International Horseshoe. Looks like it's Thomas. Yellow flag, watch out. Okay, Felix, the next car is Mitchell. There's an incident in turn 5. It looks like Thomas. Fuller is leading the race.
Shield to the end.
18 litres.
What's my fuel usage?
2.8 litres per lap. Ribeiro is now in the lead. race.
Is 25 inks the DQ limit, or will that be pit stop penalty?
I think it's the DQ, but I'll double check. Yeah, it's the DQ.
Shite, only four left.
It's my fault, sorry.
On your right. Clear right.
Okay.
Thank you. Suarez has just been disqualified. Time was 1:43.68. now leading. Car left. Clear left. That lap was at 144.28.
How much fuel to the end?
17 litres. You've just done a 144.31.
Pit stop at 20 litres.
Okay, 20 litres. There's an incident in turn 5. incident in turn 7, you think it might be Larson. There's an incident in turn 6, you think it might be Larson. Ribeiro is leading the race.
This kann doch gar nicht sein.
Left. Watch your mirrors and stay behind the white line. Fuller is now in the lead. aero is now leading.
Okay, Phoenix,
19. That's good consistency, keep it up. Car right. Right side's clear. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Fuller is leading the race. Face. the aero is now leading. Vasquez has been disqualified. New fastest lap for Fuller, 144.15.
Well, I sure hope the 24 hours of Daytona goes better than this. Other than that, good racing, guys.
Butler, 142.51. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
If anyone wants a good lap, go see what the 82 car did on, I think it was lap 4 or 5. Took out 3-4 people on his way into the pits. Lap 4 or 5, I can't remember exactly, it was right in the beginning of the race. He took me and 3 other guys out on his way into the pits.
B25, that's it.
Good win, Geller. Good win, Fuller. Great, guys.
Thank you.
Nice one.
Phew!
Was absolutely perfect. Well done, man.
Quite some laps. I was very consistently in the 143s. That was nice.
Yeah, I saw that. Pretty good.
Before I knew that DQ was incoming.
Yeah.
I think I shouldn't have asked.
Well, you know. That's still pretty good, though.
There's the checkered flag. out for the pit speed limit.